God, holy, mighty, holy, mortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, mortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, mortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and through ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, cleanse us from our sins. Master, pardon our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and through ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Lord, have mercy upon us, O God, according to thy great mercy. We pray thee, hearken unto our mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
In memory of his grand beatitude, our most blessed Metropolitan Jonah, for his grace, our Right Reverend Bishop Deacon, for priests and deacons and all our clergy and all our brethren in Christ.
Christian end, and at the dread tribunal of thy Son, show thyself to us as a merciful helper, that with all who have been pleasing unto God, we may ever hear, magnify and glorify thee, as a good helper of the Christian race.
Thank you.